forces appear to have gotten the upper hand over the Ronin, forcing them to retreat to the Bavaria Mountains. Gerswa has fully mobilized the Gutodammerung Society, looking to crush the remaining Ronin before they can fortify their position in the mountains. Before she undoubtedly pivots to hunt us down. But we won't give that monster the opportunity. Our best chance at taking Gerswa out is to slam into her with everything we have while her forces are committed to finishing off the Ronin. The battle ahead will not be easy, but it's a fight we must win. Otherwise, Kunzburg will be lost to the same monsters that murdered our families and nearly killed Oversterleutnant Miraborg. Move out and destroy them all.
Commander, with three separate armies fighting a must-win scenario, this mission will likely devolve into absolute chaos. To get through this, you'll need to sit close and support the first-tier mechs accompanying you on this mission. Pick your targets carefully, and do not draw too much attention to yourself. Otherwise, you could find yourself simultaneously
destroyed.
Tysho!
Enemy
detected.
From the first tier!
To the Republic! Fire at will!
Crew kill one. First tier. They're engaging.
What is the field? Bomb destroyed.
I have to thank you, man's daughter. You saved us the trouble of turning
enemy
over every rock that puts you and your rats down.
Target destroyed.
Atlas. For all of the lives that she has stolen from our people, make these mountains her tomb.